And welcome back to Let's Play Lost Vikings.
And hi.
Why don't you guys?
Why don't we kill this guy?
Yeah,
and,
that's a good idea.
There we go. I'm Anaconda Rifle.
And I'm Moors, and yeah.
And I'm Duke of the Bomb. Welcome back to Ancient Egypt.
Wait.
Again.
Ah, fuck. All right.
Oh, bad news.
Yeah, it's... I gotta pin him to the left.
Use your meat.
Yeah. Can I also get that shield, please?
Oh, yeah.
If I get hit by another fireball, I'm dead. Thanks. All right. Oh, shit. That's as close as I can get. Just whack him with the sword a few times. Or, no, that works.
Or the arrow.
Yeah. Just grab that key and we'll go back up. There it is.
Okay, I'm amazed that we were able to make it out of that one alive. That was a bad situation. This is a bad situation, too.
It was smart.
I'm pretty sure that if Olaf holds his shield up, he can't get hit from the front by those.
He can.
Can he?
Yeah.
Okay, I was wrong.
Yeah, that's good.
Oh, shit.
Yeah, just a lot of enemies in this level.
Damn it.
Yeah.
Sorry about that.
I'll save you! Bye!
Bye. Monkey Moon.
Monkey Moon!
As long as Monkey Moon is looking down on me, I know I'm safe.
Alright, let's try again.
If at first you don't succeed, give up because you suck.
Let's try not to die this time.
I'm moving back. I'll move. Oh shit. Fuck. Ah!
Wow.
It worked out.
I'm impressed. You guys are awesome. Whenever I did this playing single player, I always just sent Eric down there and hoped for the best.
That's fair. Alright. Probably just go up and whack his ass. That's not. We need plants.
This level has some incredibly annoying enemies.
Ah!
Shit.
We'll leave Eric behind for now.
Yeah, I'm no good here anyway.
I can pin these guys up on flat. No, that actually works. There we go. Let me just grab that. Yep.
In all honesty, you probably deserve that yourself.
Well...
I mean, we each have one hit point at that point.
Yeah, we'll see.
You guys might want to lure that scorpion back on top of that hill.
We got him. I got him.
Or
just whack
down there. Yeah, some flat land down there.
What's on here?
Oh, more spear guys.
Hey.
What fun.
I'll take this. This looks like only Eric can do. I'll pass the camera back.
Okay.
Good luck. Oh, hi.
Hmm.
So, I am coming down.
Yeah.
And we,
we probably all need to come down. This looks safe to push.
Yep. Eat that. Oh, run. Eat it. Alright, I'll follow you and protect you from the right. Alright, here we go. Get up there.
Oh.
Hi. Do it quick.
Let's, Yeah, let's go ahead and get Baliot down here. You can't get back up, but I don't think we'll need to at this point. Okay, take this arrow and this key and,
Kill.
Okay, that's not gonna work. Shit. This level was freaking hard.
Monkey Moon.
I forgot how much I hated the enemies in this level.
We'll just be more careful. I think, actually, I was playing this level by myself before, just to, you know, play with the enemies.
Yeah.
And Baliog's actually pretty good with his sword just on the jumping enemies. On the scorpions, he sucks, but on the jumping enemies, I think he can get them.
Oh, yeah.
I'm dead. Mike.
What? Hey, Mike. What? What?
Okay, come down. Get your ass down. There we go.
I'm sorry if somebody messaged me.
Oh. Well, tell them you're busy playing video games for the internet.
Oh, that was ridiculous. Just sword him. Never mind. Key.
Oh, okay. Mike. Okay.
Damn, Mike. You just have your head in the clouds today.
I thought someone else was gonna come. I didn't think I was gonna have to do it.
It's all you, man.
Take some responsibility, damn it.
Just shoot him from back here. Not game. Yeah.
Oh, that was lame.
That's right. Alright, we're doing a lot better on health now. Whoop, shit. Ooh,
isn't there some food up in that tree?
Holy.
Aww.
I'll just grab that real quick. Nom nom nom. You know, when I started this, I thought we were going to breeze through it. I mean, two of us have beaten the game before. I didn't really think the game was that hard.
I did it when I was like 12 or 13.
So yeah. I mean, so did I.
Hey, Mike.
Hold on! Jesus.
You want to do this later, Mike?
No! Fuck you.
Let's just the two of us play Lost Vikings.
Oh, shit!
Alright, go.
Oh, shit, I didn't... Oh,
Full.
I'm full. God damn. Right,
that makes sense. Could have sworn you touched. Wait. Alright, go.
Okay. How are we going to do this?
You need to get the key.
Well, you can get that now. It's just Baliog right now.
Yeah.
I say take the sword to him, real quick. I mean, use the arrow and the shield, but just take the sword to him. Yeah. Easy.
Okay, what horrors lie beyond the sandpit? So you drive for me.
Oh, the exit.
Oh, Jesus. What a glorious sight.
This would be a great place for a beach resort.
Except that there's no water.
Oh yeah, I knew something was missing.
It's a good thing your sword is sharper than your wit. Wah, wah, wah. Password is temple.
Temple.
Actually, we better cut this video here because that level took us 10 and a half minutes.
Oh, we. Wow. Bye, everyone.
Bye, guys.
See ya.